Hey guys, welcome back to Urb’n Barz, where you get the best reactions to music from all around the world. And a big welcome to all the IK fans. I've been asked so many times by you guys to react to Imran Khan and the song Bewafa. So now it's time for me to react to Bewafa. And by the way, does anyone know what the word Bewafa means? If you do, please can you stick it to the comment section and let me know. Anyway, guys, it's time to react to Imran Khan and Bewafa. So guys, Bewafa. Such a nice introduction, guys. Just to see Imran Khan come home, you saw the picture of his other half in the picture frame. And then as the title sequence came in, you saw Imran Khan be Bewafa there. But the music is what got me, guys. I mean, I instantly heard the sound of, like, to me, it sounded like violins, potentially cellos there as well. There was just a lovely vibe, you know, to the music. And it, to me, for some reason, it was just really, really calming. I just felt like a wash of just something nice just came over me. It just felt so calming, you know. And right, I've just paused it here. So Imran Khan now, I mean, he's taken his jacket off. He sat down and he looks like he's opened a letter, you know. So it looks like he's going to read it, so let's see what happens. Bewafa, guys. This is orchestral, guys. You know that I love orchestral music. Oh my goodness. It sounds like it's a real orchestra playing here. I mean, the strings are lush, the sound of the cellos, the violins, the violas. This is a masterpiece. But getting back to this video, this film, I was going to say this is a love story because, you know, for the first minute or whatever, I've seen something, but I've just seen something. That's his other half. And she's just checked in the doorway to see if Imran Khan is asleep. Do not be telling me, guys, that she's sneaking out. Do not be telling me she's sneaking out and doing him dirty. Please. She's not doing the dirty, is she? Please tell me I'm wrong. Let's go, guys. Bewafa. Now, is that a traditional Indian instrument there? Is that a sitar playing as well? That's nice. Oh my goodness. He's asleep. I'm coming to see you. My worst fears have been realized. It looks like that is a, you know, the mobile phone message to a third party. 3 into 2 does not go, guys. Seriously, 3 into 2 does not go. Oh, I didn't even see. He's got a snake on his shoulder. To me, that's a subliminal. So is this snake moves? This doesn't look good, people. This does not look good. Let's carry on. Oh hearing a lot of traditional Indian sounds here on the percussion side of things, guys. This sounds fantastic. Oh my goodness. So he's rang Chantel's phone and some guys picked up. It's not a good look, guys. So obviously he's now upset. And he started now to wreck the place. So this is the house they built for each other, or he built for her, etc. And he's now just knocking things aside. He's so upset. So I mean, you know, I think this is like the ultimate betrayal, a betrayal of trust. This song is amazing. I mean, it's not the typical Imran Khan song that I've been listening to over the last few weeks and months, guys. This is amazing. It's a full musical tour de force. I'm not sure if this is a real orchestra that's playing all these instruments, etc., but it's sending shivers down my spine. And then the storyline itself. So obviously she's come back now to see that he's discovered her treachery. And yeah. I mean, this reminds me, you know what? This reminds me like an opera, because an opera is where you have a story played out in music. That's exactly what this reminds me of, an opera. And the opera tends to be sort of always about tragedy. So there's always an injured party in this. And this is what it, this is a musical opera, guys. And Imran Khan, his voice is sensational. This is amazing. So let's get back into Bewafa. I'm sorry, this is... goodness, that was amazing. Yep, I think that's finished, guys. That song was amazing. So that was Bewafa. To me, that song was about betrayal. I mean, that's what I can say. He's been betrayed. So the love of his life, he's built a home, you know, a whole life together for them. And he's discovered that, you know, the love of his life wasn't the love of his life. It wasn't real. It was built on sand. And that's wrecked his life. It's wrecked everything. So everything before, what was that? Was that fake? You know, she's obviously off with someone else. And oh, that was amazing. I said before that was like opera, and it really was. You know, it was a story told in song and music, and the pain in Imran's voice was just palpable. I mean, you could feel it down your back, your spine, everything. That was amazing. That was amazing, amazing, amazing. I am so used to seeing this guy with yeah, you know it, guys. He's there. I call him like the Lamba, the Lamba man, the Lamborghini, the fast cars, the women, the bling bling, blah 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 blah. This was a beautiful story. I mean, it was so well told. I mean, you had the elements there. There's tragedy there. He's found out that, his whole life has been destroyed. For what? Guys, that was amazing. Bewafa. I love music. I've been making music for years. I love music. And yes, I like electronic music. I love electronic music. I love sampling. I love, DJing, blah, 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 blah. But to me, where you have, strings, where you have traditional elements that make up music, it's everything. Guys, that was amazing, 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 amazing. Please, guys, can you like and subscribe and share this with all your friends? If you want me to make more reactions to Imran Khan, Imran Khan World, please let me know in the comment section. I've really thoroughly enjoyed all these Imran Khan journeys that I've done. I've done about six or seven now, Imran Khan songs and videos. I really love them. I'm going to go through all of his collection. So, guys, please let me know what you want me to do next. But please, 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 the only way for me to get any bigger, to grow, and to keep doing this, guys, and is to get you guys to subscribe. Please subscribe to my channel. Please like and subscribe, and please share this with all your friends as well. Let them know that Urb’n Barz is here, and we're doing Imran Khan as many times as we can. And if you want to hear any other tunes or any other artists, please let me know. But guys, I'm overwhelmed. I don't even know what to say anymore. But that was amazing. So that was Imran Khan and Bewafa. That's really blown my socks off, guys. So please, please, please like and subscribe and share this with all your friends. And on that note, I'm going to say goodbye to all of you. And for all of you, please have a great day. Look after yourselves. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for listening. Thank you for sharing. And until the next time, this is me from Urb’n Barz saying goodbye to you. And take care of yourselves. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.